Hello, 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 my hillbillies. Today I am doing a set for the club, Hillbilly Sisters, and it is Veterans Day for our heroes. And I have already painted and top coated the actual parts that I wanted. And this overflowed my Coke. I left it in the freezer too damn long. But that's what happens, ain't it? But anyway, I did that so we wouldn't have to go. I have different things, ideas that I want to do this with. And I'm actually going to use my, I can't even pronounce the word. I'm not even going to try. I don't even know if you can see that one or not. There we go. And, yeah. So, I'm going to get started. And this, I want this little thing right here. And I'm going to do this one first. This one is actually going to be my flag. I also have my cheat sheet here for what I want to draw. So, I know what I'm, at least I think I know what I'm doing, if that makes any damn sense. So, we're going to start with a black. And yes, I have to let this dry. These are drops. I need it as thin as possible. Let's see if I can get it a little closer to me. And I want it to go down. And then I want to go across. A little bit more on my brush, and I wanted to make a little circle here. I may use a dotting tool if I can't get it like I want. Yeah, I'm gonna use a dotting tool for that. So I'm gonna put a little bit of black here. Use a dotting tool for that, like the top of the flagpole. If that makes any sense. Okay. Well, bye. I was shooting high. Oh, my Lord. He's in there talking about hunting, so if you hear that, excuse me. All right, now I'm going to... Let's see. I'm going to make where I would put the stars. Okay. Then I'm gonna put where I would start doing colors. And I should have made that a little bigger because I need more than that. But I can take that off in the middle with just regular fingernail polish, which is great. So it's white. And then I just, it's gonna be two colors as far as the. That brush, please. But this one will be fine because it's already screwed from here to California and back. Okay, for some reason that's not working. Lord, I'm gonna hit something here in a minute. Oh god, what is this? That is alcohol. I do not need alcohol. Ow, ow. I can't stretch my body. And I have no idea what. is because there ain't nothing on the damn thing. And this one says acetone. Let's just use the damn acetone. Yeah, that was a little better. But I am going to be painting it, but I don't really like that, to be honest with y'all. I don't. I'm going to erase it. And redo it. And this is why I painted ahead of time. Because I knew I'd be doing stuff like this. So, we're going to do it again. Okay, so my box is going to go here. And I'm just going to go off and paint. Pull the lines. Just pull the lines. Pull the lines. So that would be I'll have to go back over it again anyway, because I will be painting over it again. So now it has to dry. Ow, I don't know why I did that, because all of these are fixing to be camouflaged. So I need, I've done used this color, which I do not need anymore. That's the color that I painted at a mall. And I wanted this green, this black, and I think I had this in there too. Alright, so let's start with green. That should be enough, I think. Just because I think it should be, doesn't mean it is. Alrighty. Let's go in and make some friggin' marks all over it. So randomly, whatever. And you won't know how much of this you're going to need until you do them all right. Alright, now let's go in with this color. I like this color because it's kind of like a greenish, yellowish, with a sparkle. Now I want to go in with this here. I call this an all shit green. Where am I? Way over there. Now let's do the black. Excuse me. I'm gonna have to put some more black down. Okay, I'm gonna continue to do the next two with the black and let these dry, and I'll be back. Okay, we're gonna let those dry, and and then I will talk about those. Okay, we're going to work on this. Okay. Just give me some blue. I'm not going to have very many stripes. I'm not going to have very many stars either. So I'm not worried about it. This is a nail, not an actual. Flag. So represented as one. I don't know, I didn't say that right. But you know what? It is what it is. And I may not have to outline this again. Cool. Yellow. I don't need that no more. I don't need that no more. I'm not gonna need that no more. Just tap, tap. And that's good enough now. That has to dry. Okay. I'm going to let that dry. I'm going to check these, make sure these are dry. They're dry. All right, I'm going to put the top coat on these and put them in the light and be back. Okay, now these are dried and top coat, and that's what they look like as a camel blotch. And now it's time for me to draw on them what I want to do. This video is going to be long. White. And that's a cross. Alright, now I need the yellow or the yellow ribbon. Hey. Hey. Yes.
You doing a video?
Yes.
Where's the black bucket at?
On the floor and by the stove. All right, now there was something that I wanted to try to do. I don't know if I'm gonna have time to do it. But you know what? I'm pushing to make time to do it. I don't know if I can or not, but that's what I'm going to do. And, okay, just going to go from here. And here. Then I want to draw a box. box. Inside this box, which that's going to be silver. And come back down. And you know what? It may not work. And again, it might. So. Alright, I'll let that dry, and I'll be back. Okay, now we're back, and I'm doing the white again. He's trying to slide in again, so excuse all that. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna let these dry and then top coat and be back. Okay, my bullies. This is it. I went ahead and added some grass and some little red flowers to that. And these are supposed to be dog tags. They're not as quite as the way I wanted them to, but they look fine to me. And so leave me a comment, tell me what you think, and the playlist will be in the description box below. And there's still a giveaway going on. I know y'all get tired of hearing that, but it's in the description box. Go check out all the description box and have a wonderful day, and peace out, my hillbillies, till next time.